Stanley already making his way into the round of six. They'll come out of Las Vegas. They'll go to Talladega. We'll have three drivers making their way. In by a win, maybe? We'll have to wait and see. The round of six comes up, and that's going to include Martinsville, Texas, and ISM Raceway, Homestead, Miami, where it's all going to come to a conclusion. Here at Las Vegas, second playoff race for the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series as the pace car brings them out of turn number two. Down the backstretch, a beautiful backdrop here at Las Vegas. If you're in town this weekend, check out all the great racing. Thanks for being here. Don't forget to download the MVMS app. All the schedules, photos, information is on that app. It's a great way to stay connected here with Las Vegas Motor Speedway. Thank you. Westbrook can maintain and get out of this clean. Stuart Friesen will bring him back to the start-finish line. Matt Kraft did not give it up. He's able to find it. Out of turn number two, they come. Stuart Friesen, still your leader. Noah Gregson back in that third spot. Noah has some momentum. Second spot. Field spreading out once again. Side by side battles deeper into the field. Side by side out of turn four between Enfinger. It's on to pit lane, and we stand by as the trucks line up, the trucks bunch up, and we wait for that green flag to fly. With the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series about to go green once again. Stage 2 about to get underway.
Side, there he goes. We talked about three wide, possibly with Matt Crafton, and he
guys are hungry. Crafton, Sauders, here they come. This is their race. Maybe Thank you. Here we go. We stand by for that green flag to fly. Brett Moffitt and Johnny Sauter are going to lead us to it.
Let's do it, Sauter. Exciting race.
Wait, where's Rutledge Wood?